Sup YouTube, what's going on? 6% the Gamer 745 here, and welcome to, yes, the last day of this year. Cause this video is not going up for this year, it's for tomorrow, okay? In the beginning of the new year, and sadly, freaking school's coming up. But I don't want to worry about that. I don't want to worry about school at all right now. What we're talking about is Sonic 06 today, and that's what we're hopping into. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe for more, and yeah, let's continue. Okay, the place we're supposed to be going is Wave Ocean, but, it's not that I'm struggling, it's just the fact that I actually have to go through Wave Ocean again. See, it's difficult to find portals, man. Here it is. Yeah, flying here is so, like, flying over there is so much better. Characters to make them go a little faster. I don't know. Probably can't fix it, but we're playing with Tails. Follow Elise. That boy Tails. Unlike the Sonic parts here, you get to play as Tails, you know. I mean, we already played Tails in this place, but, you know. Yeah, Tails can get to higher places. Thank you. music sound different? Huh. I guess it sounds different because we're playing with this character. Makes sense. Also, guys, check out the video I did. They're kind of useless, like literally in that department. This entire stage, so I really don't. Like, when is this gonna be? Right now, like, if I already wanna not wanna play this game, because I don't like Ultra Wave. I made that clear. I really don't. Guys, I'm probably gonna reproduce my part 6 of Sonic, Sonic 06, which I know, I'm reproducing late because I thought I got rid of the bugs, but I really didn't. Now I should be fine. Wait until this dang dolphin gets, like, out of here right now. I would have gotten an S rank on this stage, like... Tails, but that stage is way too hard. Like, come on. Big rank. It doesn't matter.
Well, no.
simulation. I'm not. It's a simulator. I'm not gonna ask questions. Yeah, I'm playing Slime 6 on a simulator. It's fine. Right? You know, nowadays you can't get a 360. Yeah. I mean, you can, but we, you know, can't get a Wii U. Can't get a Wii. You gotta play it on a PC on that Dolphin emulator. I mean, it's pretty much how it is.
You've wasted so much of my time. If you had cooperated with me earlier, I wouldn't have had to do this.
What are you trying to do, Dr. Eggman? Why do you wish to revive the flames of disaster?
Did your parents ever disclose to you anything about Solaris? Solaris's secrets are in his eternal flames. His power can change time, and even manipulate the fabric of time itself.
Talking about Solaris, a guy I'm not going to talk about in this video. Because I don't want to spoil anything, because I haven't seen all the story yet. Plus, I'm almost done with the Sonic story.
I wish to obtain this power and dominate everything in this world. From the past, all the way to the future.
Just imagine you
wish to rule over time?
This guy wants to rule over
everything. Yes, truly.
Welcome, guys. Here's the new Santa.
And the secret.
Oh, like, seriously.
It remains dormant in you, Princess.
It's funny, I thought Sonic would show up by now at this cutscene. Who knows?
The Princess of Soliana and the Seven Chaos Emeralds.
I love how they got this clicking in my ear, because I can hear it.
Once I have everything, the fate of the whole world will change. And one of the beautiful gems is just ahead.
I just love being goofy. I mean, I could be more goofy than funny, because...
Chaos Emerald located.
Like I said, I'm not a comedian. I literally am not, you know. I don't know how to tell a joke, because my jokes are bad.
Finally!
Exactly, they're bad.
Now,
I mean,
let's go collect that Chaos Emerald.
Funny faces or something. I mean, is that something we're all trying to do? Yes. I mean, if you being goofy, she's honestly gonna laugh, right? Like, she's gonna laugh. Like, come on. You know. I'd rather do that than tell a joke. Even though...
Eggman will probably go to the ancient castle. Let's get there first and save Elise.
Let me check the item shop right quick. Yeah, because I knew it was going to be playing back in Sonic. That green screen, the first time that actually happened was in Sonic Omen 2, which a video I plan to redo sometime next year, because I don't want to redo it right now, because we gotta, you know. Wandering around this dang town. Basically three trials in here. Obviously I'm not gonna do the Kingdom Valley or like, you know, Dr. Eggman's base. I'm not gonna do that until part 8. This is part 7. Tests of intelligence. I mean, you should know me.
rules.
Obviously.
Touching a wormhole will send me far away in a flash.
Defend this trial or whatever this mission is. That's why I said the only one that was interesting was racing that one guy. Again, like, come on, bro, like. Thank you. try, boys. The challenge was dumb. I feel like it was dumb. Like, just... stands for this was the most I'm not the most dirtiest. Take a look, Charles Courage. This will test your strength in your heart. There we go, boy. Why didn't... dang anything. This is stupid. This is what I'm saying. Like, this challenge is dumb. Dang firecrackers. I literally hate this bitch. It's literally firecrackers. It's just so done with that freaking movie, bro. Last challenge. Oh no, but we're not done. It gets even worse. Like, let me explain what I'm talking about. It gets even worse. Let me explain. I'm about to show y'all. Hold on. It gets worse than
that. That was incredible!
That was incredibly boring. The missions are, they're pointless. I even read Cole's description. He said these missions are really pointless. No, he said a bad word in the description, but I'm not gonna repeat what it says, because I don't do that here on the channel. Alright guys, welcome to the most dumbest challenge ever. You know what the challenge is?
Hey.
The trial of love. Yeah. But basically what this guy's doing is he's having me do is choose between Amy and Elise. That's one. Sake, obviously, just a game.
Doing that in the next video. Stay tuned until next time.